bring forth a Savior, which we now behold to be our Redeemer from death, hell, and sin, which Adam's transgression had wrapped us in. Aye and ever be merry, set sorrow aside. Christ Jesus, our Savior, was born on this tide. Then God sent an angel from heaven so high to certain poor shepherds in fields where they lie, and bade them no longer in sorrow to stay, because that our Savior was born on this day. I and therefore be merry, set sorrow aside. Christ Jesus, our Savior, was born on this tide. Then presently after, the shepherds did spy vast numbers of angels to stand in the sky. They joyfully talked and sweetly did sing, to mock be all glory, our heavenly King. I and ever be merry, set sorrow aside. Christ Jesus, our Savior, was born on this tide to teach us humility. All this was done, and learn we from thence haughty pride for to shun. A manger, His cradle, who came from above, the great God of mercy, of truth and of love. I and therefore be merry, set sorrow aside. Christ Jesus, our Savior, was born on.